Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? Your boy's Pilot2K7. We're jumping into another episode of EmergeNYC. So the game has been updated again. They fixed a couple different bugs. So we're just going to do a little bit of gameplay, see if we see anything is different. We still only have one scenario, which is going to be this automatic fire alarm coming in right over here. So we're just going to respond to this with the fire department units in this episode, and then I'll probably make another episode with EMS and PD responding to a different scenario later on. Let me know if you guys could think of any cool scenarios that I should send EMS on, or any cool scenarios I should send PD on. But right now we're getting reports of a automatic fire alarm going off. We're going to give it about a 3-2 response with the chief, or maybe we'll send everybody. I'll see how it goes. So we can put this away. So right now the call is coming in, so let's start loading up the box, then turn on that engine, that truck, turn on this engine. Alright guys, so for those of you that are new, this is a tech demo. That means this game is not yet complete. So that's why, as you can see, like, a lot of things are not filled in yet. Uh-oh. Oh really, bro? You're not gonna stop? Okay. Alright, so yeah, this game is not complete yet, obviously. This is just a demo. So we're just going to be playing around, driving the trucks until we could actually, like, really play and everything like that. So right now, we are dispatching 32 and 66. Alright. Said they fixed was traffic moving out of the way better. Alright, let's say it's in the restaurant this time. Last time we did the hotel, so we're gonna park right here. Hopefully this truck doesn't hit us. Let's get that. Whoa, don't hit me, man, don't hit me. Let's get that ladder over here. It does seem like traffic is behaving a little bit better from last time, so that is good. Second two units on scene. Go with, oops, 68 over here. Where they at? There you go. Alright, so let's get our second two units on scene. Oops. I gotta really watch this truck as you try to... there's traffic. I was gonna swing out against traffic. I mean, the wrong way, but there's a car there. We probably could have made it, though. Alright, so let's pull him out. We're gonna have to go all the way around the block now because of the traffic. Traffic jam right there, so we're just gonna go to this. that's a starving strap right here, and get this ladder set up right here. So our alarm, we're just gonna act like it's coming in this restaurant here. Let's get 49 over here. I'm gonna bring them from over here. Actually, I could send somebody else from that way, actually. Nah, I'll send them from over here. Alright, so let's get 49 over. This is my favorite engine. Alright, let's take a peek at traffic, see if we could get out here. Woo! I think we could. One thing I can't wait for them to fix, the AI traffic hitting the trucks and the police cars and then pushing them all over the place. Alright, so let's leave that right there. So we got two engines, two trucks. Let's send a third to the engine. We're gonna bring squads, and squad is right around the corner. They can respond as the third do engine. Bring squad 2-8. Well, we're gonna send squad in as the third do engine. Hey guys, like I said, let me know if you guys think of any other cool scenarios we could try to roleplay. Right now they took out our fire call. So we don't have our fire call anymore that we used to respond to. We only have this automatic alarm, which kind of sucks. I forgot I could have just brought in the squad for this thing. Turn on our lights. let's turn our check. Alright, let's get the chief to the scene, see what's going on. I'm probably not going to bring any more units since there's no actual, like, fire showing. Like, we, on the other calls, if you guys are new, we actually had, like, fire showing and stuff at certain calls. So at those calls, what I did, I sent, all the other units to the scene. This is just an automatic alarm, so we have no fire showing here, like I said before. It's just an automatic alarm. You go inside, sometimes you'll find a small fire, cause an alarm to go off, sometimes you find absolutely nothing. So, let's do a little bit of PD. I'll bring some PD over here to kind of help out with traffic control. So, let's get a Impala. I like the light bar. I'm gonna use the Vision SLR with the message board. So let's send this unit over there. Something we could do. So this is Rescue 9. They are quartered with Engine 78, as you can see right there. So engine 9 and engine 78, they share quarters right here. And then we have engine 30, which is with tiller ladder 75 over here. So these guys had a fire about 2 weeks ago that they had to respond to, but now they don't have any calls, unfortunately, so we don't really have a reason to take them out right now. And down here on the bottom of the map, there's no real call. We could send them into that other call. They could get there pretty quick if it does turn into a fire. We just come out here, run up this block, and then come here. We'll be on scene. So we could do that. Right now we got 6 units on scene, 3 and 2 plus the chief. This is where 78 and Rescue 9 are. So I'm hoping on the next update they add a fire call back in so we could send all the units to the fire call. Because right now we don't really have anything, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is. So that's pretty much it for this episode. Let's just jump back over here. Yeah, so that's pretty much it for this episode, guys. Just wanted to show you guys some more, like, you know, NYPD and FDNY gameplay. I know we really didn't do too much. Oh, I didn't know this how the camera moves now. Okay. So how do I rotate it now? I want to rotate. Oh, where did I just go? Who said I wanted to go here? Alright, yeah guys, so I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Let me know if you guys want to see more Emerge NYC gameplay. Hoping that they do another update on Sunday and they add a fire call back in, because I really want to respond to a fire again. But like I said guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.